At last, they arrived at Narbuk, where the temple was guided by their as they sank deep.